हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द सिक्स्थ पार्ट ऑफ मल्टीपल एंड सम मल्टीपल एंगल्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन आवर कॉन्सेप्ट। दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, साइन स्क्वायर 24 डिग्री माइनस साइन स्क्वायर 6 डिग्री इक्वल टू रूट 5 माइनस 1 बाई 8, साइन स्क्वायर 42 डिग्री माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर 78 डिग्री इक्वल टू रूट 5 प्लस 1। ईजी प्रॉब्लम्स ओनली। टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम वी नीड टू recall our definition, that is sin square a minus sin square b equal to sin of a plus b into sin of a minus b. Sin of a minus b. Okay students, that's a direct, I can say that is in the given result is, yeah, sin of a plus b is 24 plus 6 into sin of 24 minus 6. Yeah, sin 24 plus 30, sin 30 degree. Into that is sin 18 degree, that is 1 by 2 into root 5 minus 1 by 4, the result is root 5 minus 1 by 8, completed. Second one, okay, so what is that nana? Yeah. Cos square a minus sin square b is remembered as cos of a plus b into cos of a minus. But here cos second and sin first is there, no? Just I want a minus common. Minus of I can write, that is not big problem. Cos of a plus b, 78 plus 42 into cos of 78 minus 42. Now. So minus times of cos 120 degree into 78 36, I think, okay, 36 cos 36. So here only I want complete nana, I will write here, yeah, equal to minus cos 120, cos 120 is 190 plus 30, second quadrant minus sin 30, minus sin 30, minus half minus, I will write minus sin 30 into this is root 5 plus 1 by 4, the value of cos 36, minus into minus plus, plus 1 by 2 into root 5 plus 1 by 4, so which is same as nana, root 5 plus 1 by 8, so this is the value of sin square 42 degree minus cos square 78 degree. Students, our second problem, and this one, observe here, sin square 5 degree plus sin square 10 degree plus sin square 15 degree, so on, plus sin square 80 degree plus sin square 85 degree. So it is a logical problem, and okay, we know that yeah, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 for every theta belongs to capital R. So first of all, I want to explain what the meaning of the problem here. Observe nana. Yeah, sin square 5 degree don't disturb. Take last one. That is, sin square 85 degree. Yeah, sin square 85 degree actually cos 5 degree only. I will show you. 90 minus 5 you can write, no? That one, square. So sin of 90 minus theta cos theta only. Cos square 5 degree. Is what happened, I want to group this with this, sin square 5 degree plus sin square 85 degree gives 1. So I will write nana here, direct solution that implies sin square 5 degree plus sin square 85 degree, one group, plus sin square 10 degree plus sin square 80 degree, plus so on. Okay nana, observe here, 5, 10, 15, okay, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85. Observe here, except this 45, all will can group nana. 5 with 85, 10 with 80, 15 with 75. 20 with 70, 5 with 25 with 65, 30 with 60, okay, 35 with this, so this with this, So totally 8 pairs and sine square 45 will left. So I will write so on. So actually what I can write last sine square 40 degree plus sine square 50 degree. Okay. So 8 pairs plus separately 1 sine square 45 degree. Understood? No, 1 to 85 totally here 17 terms are there. Except this 16 terms, those are paired. So 8 pairs will get, no? I wrote all these 8 pairs plus sine square 45 alone. So what happened now? This is I can write sine square 5 degree plus cos square 5 degree, that one. Plus sine square 10 degree plus cos square 10 degree, that one actually. Plus so on plus sine square 40 degree plus cos square 40 degree. Plus sine square 45 alone. None. So what happened? 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus so on plus 1 plus 1 by root 2 whole square. How many ones? 8 ones. 8 ones none here. 8 ones. That is important thing. 8 ones. So on, no? 8 times I can say. So what happened? 8 plus 1 by 2, that is equal to 8 and a half. So this is the value of the given expression. Yeah, students, this is our third problem, logical problem. Find a value of tan 10 degree plus tan 35 degree in plus tan 10 degree into tan 35 degree. Observe students here, 10 degree, 35 degree are not standard angle. They are not standard angle means that problem is based on a logic. We need to identify the logic. So I will write, see here, given problem is of the form, yeah, tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B, and with important, this is important, A plus B equal 45. Observe here. So 10 plus 35 ohms and 45 ohms. So already know that, I will write, we know that. Okay, this is from chapter 2, na compound angles. We know that if A plus B equal 45, if I will write, what happened? 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B equal to 2 only, result, standard result. If you expand this, what happened? 1 plus tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B equal to 2 only. What is the meaning of this? Tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B, how much? Nana? 1 only. So answer of the given problem should be equal to 1 according to this. Tan A plus tan B plus tan A tan B equal to 1. So if A plus 45 degree, that's why answer of this problem equal to 1. Yeah, student, another logical problem, fourth problem. Tan x by 2 equal to cosec x minus sin x, then prove that tan square x by 2 equal to root 5 minus 2. Observe students, sir, what do you want? Nana? Tan square x by 2, you want tan square x by 2. You want convert all these into tan function, and also angle should be x by 2. Okay, here tan x by 2, okay. But cosecant x minus sin x should be converted in the term of tan x by 2. Okay, that's why. So, we want cosec means 1 by sin, that is not big problem. Sin means indirectly we want convert sin function in terms of tan, that too in the angle of x by 2. I will write nana. So sin 2x formula we have in terms of tan, 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x, proved one. So this implies what nana? Sin x what? Sin x equal to 2 tan x by 2 by 1 plus tan square x by 2. Okay, now I will write. Actually, this is the only solution. Okay, now observe students, tan x by 2 equal to cosecant x means 1 by sin x. Reciprocal of this means I will write 1 plus tan square x by 2 by 2 tan square x by 2 minus sin x means this one only. 2 tan x by 2 by 1 plus tan square x by 2. Now we want to simplify this one. So just simplification purpose, I want to take tan x by 2 equal to some k. The problem becomes k equal to 1 plus k square by 2k. I think I wrote wrong, not square, no, here not square. 2 tan x by 2 in formula. Okay. Here square, okay. Here not there. Here, okay. Okay, 2k minus 2k by 1 plus k square. Okay. Observe all of you. K equal to LCM is 2k into 1 plus k square. What happened? 1 plus k square whole square minus 2k into 2k. Okay, what is this? Cross multiplication. 2k square into 1 plus k square equal to 1 plus k square whole square minus 4k square. Now I want to simplify this. Yeah, 2k square plus 2k power 4. Observe here now. Here, see, 2k square plus 2k power 4. Now I want to expand this. Equal to 1 plus k power 4 plus 2k square minus 4k square. Okay, minus 4k square. So now I want to simplify this here. 2k square, this 2k square get cancelled. So k power 4 transfer this side plus k power 4 plus 4k square minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, this is the form of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. X is nothing but minus b plus r minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, now k means k square, x means k square here, k, x means k square. K square whole square, no? This one, or I will write one more step you want, like, okay. Plus 4 into k square minus 1 equal to 0. This is here, ax square plus bx plus c form. So directly I can say that k square equal to minus b means minus 4 plus r minus root over b square means 16 minus 4, a means 4 into a means 1, c means minus 1 by 2a, 2 into 1. Now I want to simplify this. K square equal to minus 4 plus r minus, this is 20, 20 means 2 root 5 by 2. More generally, minus 2 plus r minus root 5, consider that. So, you can 2 taken come and cancelled. So, what is the meaning of this? Yeah, k square equal to minus 2 minus root 5 or minus 2 plus root 5. Okay, important thing is, this never happens, no? K square never negative. See, this is negative number, no? Minus 2 minus root 5, negative number. K square is non-negative. That's why this won't happen. So, final with us. So, k square should be equal to root 5 minus 2. K square means what is our k, nana, here? What is our k? K means tan x by 2, no? Tan square x by 2. See, you got tan square x by 2. Therefore, tan square x by 2 is nothing but root 5 minus 2. So, this is the required result. Okay, next fifth problem. Cos 7.5 degree plus 4 cos 36 degree equal to root 1 plus root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 5 plus root 6. Yeah, students, another interesting problem, I can say EMP model, EMP problem, interesting problem, logical problem. Cos 7.5 degree plus 4 cos 36 degree should be equal to root 1 plus root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 5 plus root 6. So, cos 36 means, okay, standard angle only, you know, root 5 plus 1 by 4, 4 get cancelled. From here, what will get, So 1 plus root 5, go 4 actually, 4 is there. So 1 plus root 5 will get, 1 plus root 5 means root 1 you got, root 5 you got. Next thing what should prove, Nana? Cot 7.5 degree should be equal to root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 6. So I will prove, observe. Okay. So first of all I want to find this value. Because already 4 cos 36 is not a big problem, no? Yeah, I want to find cos 15 degree by 2. Cot theta, just you take that. That is what nana cos theta by sin theta actually. So I want to convert all in terms of 15. 2 theta. 15 by 2 is taken as theta. What is 2 theta na? 2 theta 15. 15 somewhat standard angle only, no? Cos 15, sin 15, tan 15, easily you can find. Okay, that's why 2 thetas I want. 2 thetas even I want. That's why what I'm doing here, observe. Cos theta into 2 cos theta multiplied divided. Why? Because I want to make a denominator into sin 2 theta form. 2 sin theta, sorry, cos theta, no? Okay. 2 sin theta, cos sin 2 theta, no? Denominator is sin 2 theta. Numerator is 2 cos square theta. What is my intention? I want 2 thetas, I want 2 theta. Okay, in denominator 2 theta I got. But numerator also I want 2 theta. That's why I want to use the formula of cos 2 theta. Cos 2 theta formula is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1 or cos 2 theta plus 1 is equal to 2 cos square theta. Actually, you need to remember this. No need to derive every time. You need to remember, no? This result should remember. 2 cos square theta means just you want to write 1 plus cos 2 theta. 2 sin square theta means just you want to write 1 minus cos 2 theta. Okay. So, this is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by sin 2 theta. Now I can use, now instead of theta, I want to write 15 by 2, put theta equal to 15 by 2. Okay, what happened? Here I will write, cot 15 by 2 equal 1 plus cos 15 by sin 15. Understood? 2 theta, no, 2 into 15 only. So this is 1 plus cos 15 standard angle. What is that? Root plus 1 by 2 root 2 by 1 root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2. So 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2 reverse reciprocal. 2 root 2 by root 3 minus 1. 2 root 2, 2 root 2 get cancelled. Okay, students, what you will get done here? 2 root 2 plus root 3 minus 1 by root 3 minus 1. So next page. Yeah, what is that? 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1. Now I want cross check. Okay. Now I want rationalize nana. Rationalize the denominator. Okay. Numerator is 2 root 6 multiplication, 3 plus root 3 plus 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1. Just I multiply nana by a plus b, a square minus b square. A square means root 3 square means 3. 3 minus 1, 2. Okay. Now what is this nana? 2 root 6 plus root 3, 2 root 3. Okay. Here 2 root 2. Plus 3 plus 1, 4 by 2. You can simplify now. You can take 2 common, you can cancel. What happened? Root 6 plus root 3 plus root 2 plus 2. 2 means I can write root 4. What is the problem? Okay. So, therefore, cot 15 by 2 I got as root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 6. So now I will substitute this cot 15 degree by 2 plus 4 cos 36 you want degrees only none of this equal just now you got now in this value that is root 2 plus root 3 plus root 4 plus root 6 plus 4 into root 5 plus 1 by 4 this get cancelled. So now I am finalizing 1 1 means root 1 I can write. After that root 2, here root 2, order, plus root 3, plus root 4, plus root 5, plus root 6, which is the required result, hence proved. Okay, students. Yeah. Next, sixth problem. If 0 lesser than alpha less than pi by 2 and cos power 6 alpha plus sin power 6 alpha plus 2 sin square 2 alpha equal to 1, find k. So this is also a logical problem. Yeah, we know that sin power 6 alpha plus cos power 6 alpha equal to 1 minus 3 sin square alpha into cos square alpha. This standard result from chapter 1. Okay, if you don't know, I can derive here. This can be sin square alpha all cube I can write. Cos square alpha all cube I can write. A cube plus B cube form. What is it? A plus B into A square plus B square minus AB. So, if A is taken as sin square alpha, B is taken as cos square alpha, means A plus B 1 only, no here. A is taken as sin square alpha. B is taken as cos square alpha. What is A plus B? Nana? Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha. That is 1. So, I want to write all in terms of A plus B's. That's why A plus B into. So, a square plus b square means a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Minus 2ab, minus ab, minus 3ab. Okay, instead of this I can add 1 into 1 minus 3 into a means sin square alpha into cos square alpha. That's why sin power 6 alpha plus cos square 6 alpha should be remembered as 1 minus 3 sin square alpha into cos square alpha. Okay, students. Now I want to take the given problem. Yeah, cos 6 alpha plus sin 6 alpha. Okay, plus 2 sin 2 alpha square minus 1 equal to 0. So instead of this, what I can write now? Instead of this, I can write this 1 minus 3 sin square alpha into cos square alpha. Plus 2 into, instead of this 2 sin alpha into cos alpha, I can write square minus 1 equal to 0. What happened to this minus 1? This minus get cancels. So minus 3 into sin square alpha into cos square alpha. Plus here, what happened to not to nana k actually. You want to find k value, no, k. K. Okay, so 4k into sin square alpha into cos square alpha equal to 0. So here I want to take sin square alpha into cos square alpha common. 4k minus 3 equal to 0. So this is in the form of a into b equal to 0. A into b equal to 0 means what? Either a equal to 0 or b equal to 0 or both a and b are zeros. Okay, means what? Either this equal to 0, this second one, cos square alpha into cos square alpha, sin square alpha equal to 0, or 4k minus 3 equal to 0, according to this condition, alpha lies between 0 to pi by 2, no? That's why this product never 0. Okay, cos square alpha into sin square alpha is not equal to 0 in, 0 to pi by 2. Alpha lies 0 to pi by 2, no? That's why directly what you can say, nana. So from this, we can say that 4k minus 3 must not shoot 0, or k equal to 3 by 4. This is the value of k. This is the required value of k. Students, next problem, important model. If cos theta is given as cos u minus e by 1 minus e cos u, something like that. And 0 lesser than e less than 1. Then prove that tan theta by 2 equal to plus or minus root over 1 plus e by 1 minus e into tan u by 2. Okay. Yeah. I think everyone knows about compound and dividend. If a by b equal to c by d, what happened? Na? A plus b by a minus b is also equal to c plus d by c minus d. This rule is called compound and dividend. So, I want to use this rule to solve this problem, or directly also can solve, that's not a big problem. Okay, students, and now I want to use this rule, compound dividend, to solve this problem. So, cos theta, I can write by 1 actually. So, a by b equal to c by d form, but I want reverse, I will write. Okay, cos u minus c, okay, then. Now I want to apply compound and dividend. Feel this as a, this as a b, this as c, this as a d. So according to that rule, 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta equal to 1 minus e cos u plus cos u minus e by 1 minus e cos u. C minus d means minus of this, directly I want to minus cos u minus of minus plus c. Now I want to simplify this. 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta as it is. So here observe here, 1 minus c group, 1 minus c group. Remaining terms you take cos u common, 1 minus c will get. By here also 1 plus c is grouped. From remaining terms I can take minus cos u common, minus cos u taken, 1 plus e will left. So what happened? 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta equal to, students observe here 1 minus e is there, sorry, here 1 minus e is there, here also 1 minus e you can take common. 1 minus c you can take common. Yeah, what happened after it? 1 minus c, what happened? 1 plus cos u will left. 1 plus cos u by 1 plus e you can take common now. 1 plus e in c here. 1 plus e. 1 minus cos u will left. 1 minus cos u. Okay, now you already you know that. Observe here. 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta, nothing but cot square theta by 2. Cot square theta by 2 actually. So if you don't know, I will prove here. 1 plus cos theta means 2 cos square theta by 2 from half angle formula. By 1 minus cos theta means 2 sin square theta by 2 from half angle formula. 2 get cancelled. What happened? 2 cot square theta by 2 only. That's true. 1 plus cos theta and half angle formula. Okay. Directly I can say that. So this is nothing but cot square theta by 2 equal to 1 minus e by 1 plus e into cot square u by 2. But tans I want. Yeah, tan theta by 2. Tan square theta by 2. Reverse. 1 plus e by 1 minus e into, yeah, tan square u by 2. But I want only tan theta by 2. Tan theta by 2 equal to, taking square root, plus r minus root over 1 plus e by 1 minus e into tan u by 2. So, this one only you want. Hence proved. Observe.